Hello, my name is Montel. Today I'll show you how to fix chili con carne for a large family. First, we got our kidney bones from somebody. Second, we got our rice from Uncle Ben's. Third, we got the sauce from Maggi. Fourth, some ground beef. And of course, some chili con carne from Knorr. First, we're gonna start our rice. The water is already in the pot. Let the water cook first. Meanwhile, we can put the meat on. Turn it on 5. You don't gotta add cream because it creates itself. We gotta stir it. And just let it cook for a while. Keep turning the meat until the meat turns brown, then the meat's done. We add 2500 milliliters of water. Wait, sorry for the dishes, I didn't have time to do it. Now check for the water to boil. Now add your chili con carne fix in the cup. You gotta do this while the water is cold. Now stir it, then you don't get lumps. When the meat comes, you can open the soup packets. Let's check for the water. Yep, it's boiling. I put 6 bags of rice in it. Turn it on. Add some salt. No, it's still not done yet. Wait for a few minutes. Oh, the water is already boiling. Now you can add your Maggi sauce bits. Normally I put 4 packs in there. But you can check if the sauce is thick enough for you. Check to see if the rice is done. Yeah, finish. Turn the stove off. Put the rice in here. Open the kidney beans. If you can't get help, just forget about chickpeas. Put it in the pot. Stir it well. Now the sauce finished. Now we got to cut the rice bags open. A minute just for 15 or so. and good appetite. Thanks for watching. See you next time when I fix for Ragnarok.